about the game? Hello. Hi, everybody. Alright, we're streaming it. Hopefully this goes fine. Can I just, like, private? Cool. I just want to go. I literally just want to do the game. Like, I don't want to do it with anybody for the first time. I'll think about hopping into a multiplayer match after I trap my first game. So, here we go.
Die machine.
Alright. Ooh, crafting tables. I'll go with containment. My first time playing the game, I have kind of no idea what to do. Opponent!
Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
This is where it started, strike team. Let's get some answers.
Oh, fuck yeah. Why don't I have fists as an option? Oh, that's all I have for my secondary. Why did you no hit?
So, this is Ground Zero. Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
That's familiar. These things I picked up. Am I picking up money? Why am I picking up money? Stun grenade. Oh, it's an actual, like, stun grenade. This place is not looking very the happiest and everything. Let's see. I don't think I want that. I'd like to What? I slid into that. That's different. Lots of dead bodies everywhere, of course. That's very fun. Essence. Ooh, cans now. Let's turn on the power to go up further. I don't know what I'm picking up. Picking up something. Let's turn on power. So go up here. Is there another door or something? No. I need power. The door frame. There's no door. Did I not, like, miss that? Hey. Door here.
You deserved that.
You did? There's a zombie.
Stuck here.
Throwing decoy.
I really kind of like it how he fucking turns on the flashlight whenever he goes in the building. It's very nice. Okay, so this is all unlocked. Tier 2 damage. There's tiers of damage? What the fuck? Let's turn on the power! Where the fuck's the power?
I lay claim to this handgun.
Cluster. Body armor. I said you. You said fuck off. I don't get to that. Fuck off.
Bonus points.
I like how I just got a pack full of fucking explosives.
Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous.
Unlike
anything we've ever seen before. What is God's name with a lot he's doing here?
Okay, that's a little loud. Turn it down a hair. Probably like here. Okay.
That was my own group so interested.
No, thank you.
Whatever they did here caused the other creatures we've encountered. Why would they resurrect the fucking Nazi experiment? The power on.
Okay. Ooh, I like this. Nope, I'm dead. I just. Do I. Okay.
Frag the flesh eater.
Throw the skim tags in there.
Throwing skim tags.
Woo! Look at all this stuff. Stun grenades, scraps, ammo. Okay, reload this shit. This is probably the power. Oh no. Locked door. I like it. What are you? 4 attachments.
Looks like I have a new tablet.
I have to actually aim. None of that. No. Bad times. Something I'm supposed to be doing up there, I think. What are you? Oh, fuck yeah, I still get money from it. Fuck. I think you want 17 here. No, thank you. It's fucking dark in here. Turn on the lights. Like the whispers of the damned, though. Those are very unhappy sounding. They're just rows of spikes, you know. Zombies. Like, Hey, where'd you come from? Ooh, no. Would you like? Thank you. I'd like that double points, please. Hey. I want that. Give me that. You. Ooh. What the fuck? Fuck off. I'm a double point. No, it's just... It's all good. That'd be bad. Blood money. What fun scheme. Easy. Drink to make random ammo mods. Oh, sniper rifle. Yeah. Turn. Hounds, ugh. Oh, going in. Things are a little fucky here.
One less walking corpse.
Ooh, I like this. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, fucking bullshit.
None of that. None.
I said none of it.
I don't know what this is, but I'm still collecting it. Give me more. Oh, it's a stim pack. Bro, this is a perfect training spot, my dude. Woo! What is this? Travel to the living room. I want this gun back here. Let me get rid of this fucking shitty ass type shit. Break six.
Assault rifle. Absolutely.
You and me both, my dude. You and me both. Oh, I'm on a time limit here. No, I want to come back. This is great. No! Bring me back.
I got signal lock on. We're back at business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Incredible! The anomaly... It's the bridge to the other dimension. You know, the one currently spilling into our own reality?
I got a window for Chopper Exfil strike team. Take it if we need to regroup.
Why is it so fucking foggy? Nope. Well, this is familiar to me, because I know where Noct is. Thank you, fuck off. Cool, I guess I'll train out here for a minute. Come on, you zombie bastards! What you got? You ain't got shit. What you got? Reload it, come on. I'd like me jug, please. Okay, let's go back upstairs. I think there was like two doors up here I could open. Come on, what we got in here?
Zombie threat neutralized.
Exfil window's gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Oh god, what the fuck?
Shut up. Ooh, that's fucking credits. What is that? That's our one? Okay. I need ammo, Mr. Pussy. We need a little bit. No. Oh. Hello.
I
will have to add you in just a moment. I played a lot of older zombies. It's just I'm getting into this one because I've seen it. Well, I didn't see anything about it actually. It just looks kind of fun. Because I like zombies.
Buh.
Buh!
Hi.
Hello, me and playing zombie.
Oh, that sounds fun. I'm at school.
It's actually very fun. Got a lot of new guns. I can just go.
I'm currently on break, so I decided to join call for a bit.
Well, hello, I appreciate it, thank you.
No. So how's your morning?
Perfectly fine. I spent like $60 on a new game.
That's pog.
Is there a perk limit? I wonder if there's perk. There's probably a perk limit. Box! Give him. Gimme. Oh, it's a sniper rifle! It's a fucking silent sniper rifle! Like fucking like poison dogs chasing after me.
Oh goodness.
They look like ass.
Just sounds like the furry community.
Just looks like ass.
Yep.
Well, this is like very large, pussy, disgusting ass.
Never. Well, actually. Yeah, no, that's still correct.
Give me all these. There's like shit that drops from zombies now. I have no idea what 90% of it is.
I mean,
no, give me my...
I'd probably do the same.
No! Oh, okay. So, solo zombies works a bit different now. I can only revive myself once, and I don't think there's a quick revive I can buy to auto-revive a few times.
That feature was pog, though.
I think it was. And now there isn't drink machines. They're soda machines. And they're in cans.
Oh.
They're canned drinks now.
Huh.
I got to power round 12 my first time. I just got to the box.
Oh, nice.
You could upgrade your perks? Deadshot Daiquiri is actually useful too? Oh my god.
Alright, well, I'm probably gonna head out because being on call drains my phone battery really fast.
Yes, good idea.
Alright, bye.
Bye-bye.
I'll probably be home by like 2:50 my time.
I'll just play zombies.
Poggers. Alright, bye.
Okay. So let's just go into a public match now and let's see what it's like. Some settings for the graphics. Let's turn this down a little bit. It's just high. Okay. I want me that nice, smooth, crisp frame rate. Kind of surprised it's taking this long to get into a lobby.
Intel? Oh, there's Intel? Ooh.
Oh, sulfur grabs on equipment. Oh shit, we're just going in. The machine. Let's go with a pistol. Wait, I just joined an in progress one. Oh, I can go into those. I can have multiple. Oh, that's cool.
Scanning for decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. DIE signal detected.
The majority. What?
Nearby, strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Okay, I need 950 for this, right? Unless it changes it, 950, cool. Dress up.
Get back to work.
Exfil window closed. Raptor 1 will circle back later.
Get up, I'm using double tap.
Ripped and equipped.
Fuck.
I'm wounded.
don't know what the fuck these things are. Lost it.
Garbinder.
That's a really bad spot to train in.
This is because of how tight quarters it is.
We went down with Insta. Joined in halfway for the shit. I wanted to start at the beginning.
I don't want to join a batch of progress.
That's baloney. Absolute malarkey. Banana.
Level 7. Oh.
Wait. I can have a fucking thing on it though. Gunsmith, customize attachments and upgrades. So I can use it first.
Please do not put me in a match that is already half started. Wait, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh, am I starting at the beginning? Oh, I hope I am. Oh boy! On my custom.
What the fuck?
Dudes. think it's this dude. All these people are like on Xbox and shit. I'm the only one on PC. Everybody else is on a console. Bro, he is having a good time. Look at him.
Burp.
Burp. Let's do that on PC. Can you maybe get the HUD a little bit out of the...
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened?
If I'm reading this right, I think Strike Team crossed the threshold into another dimension.
Just kill the fucking zombie. Thank God. Yeah, I thought it was him, but it's me. Nope. That is a connection I did not want to play with. Find me a better one. Alright, good. We finally fucking started with some money.
Bonus.
Requiem Actual, we've reached the target LZ.
You have your orders, Strike Team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
We're encountering. Better get inside and solve this case.
My team can handle it, Dr. Gray. They'll explore the site and find the entrance.
That is a horrible looking little bunny. Did that zombie just throw something? They're throwing shit! Yeah, it's not that bad. I'm cool with this.
Barrier it up.
Stuck.
We got Fox, give me one of that.
Sniper rifle. Going on.
His head on like his fucking log job because it is my job and I love my
nothing
job.
In the report about this place being haunted, is there? I hope not. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name were the Nazis doing here? What was Project End Station?
What I want to know is why are Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect the fucking Nazi experiment? Let's get the power on.
Okay. Not amazing. Anywhere. Something better than a fucking sniper rifle, I'm telling you that. Give me something. Winding tunnels.
survival residue, which suggests... Oh dear. You didn't go through the portal, did you?
Oh. Oh god.
Got a window for chopper exfil strike team. Take it if we need to regroup.
Like a dream that keeps shifting whenever I try to focus on it. This is true. Glowing gems.
Fortunate, but thank you.
Unidentified life form nearby. Bloody hell. Atomic readings are off the charts.
Hmm.
tight corridors really aren't fun. If I wasn't so trash! I'm just gonna do solos. So I can actually skills field up. I can't buy that yet, I gotta get all 35. Damn. To affect a status duration, sure. Okay. Turn in the lobby. Round. Wait. Ooh. Here. Private. There. Wait. Yes. Okay, let's get this going. Can I skip this?
Arriving at Alpha Site. You're clear, Strike Team.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers.
Alright. So there's metal scrap and crafting scrap.
This place is cursed. I should have known Project End Station would come back to haunt me. We believe this location is the cause of the dimensional breaches we've encountered. Strike Team, get down there.
I like the music though.
Decoy out.
resisted.
Come on. Go down. Good song. Maximum ammunition.
Adding these to my little...
If I bring up this, oh, he does.
Come mierda.
Come mierda. Damage is a thing. Crafting scrap. Then craft accessories.
You deserve that.
going up.
Okay. Head over here. Grab this, put it in my mouth. Oh. Fucking delicious.
Were true. Project End Station abandoned atomic research because they found a way to breach dimensions. That thing looks like the others we've encountered. This is what Omega Group was interested in.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Weaver, if our data is correct, and I believe it is, they have just returned from the other dimension.
walking corpse.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Every time. He's the third.
God damn. Now I'm fucking dying. Keep me on my fucking toes, huh? RIP. Shall pause stream. I'm good.